This is Sharp Kitchen Met Yam Panda Stroke Beans Blender Multipurpose. For your program number one, in case if you want to pound your yam, what you do for me, you can see the bowl, it's pure stainless bowl. As you can see, you fix this blade, very simple. You can see your yam, you pack your yam inside. With this machine, you can pound your yam. Sharp Kitchen Met Yam Panda. You pound your yam, blend your beans for moi moi, beans for akara. What is the name? Sharp Kitchen Met Yam Pounder. Sharp Kitchen Met Beans Blender. If it is not Sharp Kitchen Met product, don't buy. After finishing, you open, you can have your yam. Very, very nice for your kitchen. Sharp Kitchen Met Original. You can see your yam, very simple. What is the name? Sharp Kitchen Met Axin on TV. You can also use it to pound your unripe plantain. You pack your unripe plantain here. As you can see, you pound your unripe plantain. Then after finishing, you open, then we remove this, then you can see your unripe plantain. Very, very simple. You can see your unripe plantain. Very, very simple. Sharp Kitchen Met at Scene on TV. Now for your program number two, in case if you want to blend your beans for moi moi, beans for akara, then you put your beans for moi moi, beans for akara. Under 1 minute, you add a little water. Very simple. What is the name? Sharp Kitchen Met Axin on TV. If it is not Sharp Kitchen Met product, it can never be sharp. Then you claim your beans for moi moi, beans for akara. Very, very simple. What is the name? Sharp Kitchen Met product. We give you 2 years warranty for this. After finishing, Sharp Kitchen Met Axin on TV. You can see beans for moi moi, beans for akara. Wow, this is good. If it is not Sharp Kitchen Met product, it can never be sharp. Sharp Kitchen Met Axin on TV. Sharp Kitchen Met, Very, very nice for your kitchen. Axin on TV. Very, very nice. For one of your smoothie juice, what you do for me, your watermelon pineapple. Very simple. You can see your pineapple. You can see your banana. Very simple. What is the name? Sharp Kitchen Met Original. Very, very simple. Now we are making smoothie juice. Wow, this is your smoothie juice. If it is not Sharp Kitchen Met product, it can never be sharp. Axin on TV. If it is not Sharp Kitchen Met product, it can never be sharp. If it is not Sharp Kitchen Met product, it can never be sharp. For one of your okra, you can see your okra. You pack your okra inside. Sharp Kitchen Met product. If it is not Sharp Kitchen Met product, it can never be sharp. Sharp Kitchen Met. Very, very simple for our kitchen. Sharp Kitchen Met Axin on TV. Sharp Kitchen Met, very, very nice for your kitchen. You can have your okra. Very, very nice for your kitchen. Your program number four, you can see your ugu leaf here. Very, very nice for your kitchen. What is the name? Sharp Kitchen Met Yam Pounder. Sharp Kitchen Met Multipurpose. Very, very simple for your kitchen. If it is not Sharp Kitchen Met product, it can never be sharp. After finishing, you open, wow, you have your ugu leaf. Very, very simple for your kitchen. You can see your meat, you pack as much as you want. Your meat, also fish. Sharp Kitchen Met, marketers of Bright Kitchen Met Limited. Very, very simple for your kitchen. If it is not Sharp Kitchen Met, very, very nice for your kitchen. After finishing, this is Sharp Kitchen Met product. This is your meat, fish, chicken, meat, fish, chicken, as you can see. If it is not Sharp Kitchen Met product, it can never be sharp. So for one of your coleslaw, you have your cabbage, cucumber, very, very nice for your kitchen. You slice your cucumber inside. For one of your coleslaw, you slice your onions. You chop the attacks. You chop the attacks. Very, very simple. If it is not Sharp Kitchen Met product, it can never be sharp. So for your program number seven, you pack your tomato, pepper, as you can see, your tomato, Sharp Kitchen Met original. Sharp Kitchen Met as seen on TV. It's multi-purpose, yam pounder. After finishing, wow, you have your tomato. This is good. For your tomato, pepper, onions, beans for moi moi, beans for akara. Very, very nice for your kitchen.